enter my name! Thrill House!
Oh, hey there, good-looking. I suppose you're here to learn how to do the apple pattern, huh? Well, let's quit the faffing and let's get cracking. Let's go!
Get ready to suck some dack!
Okay, so here we go, people. So this time we start off, we're going right, and then we're heading down, up around the T there, and then we're heading up through the guts, up around the block here, straight back down, picking up the apple, going down. Here we go, they be holding up right now, then we're going round. Pick up that power pill. The cornering has to be spot on, otherwise you'd be dead right there. So we're going up around here. Doing a little figure eight up here, grabbing this one. Pow. Pow, pow. Going down. Now we're going to pick up that other apple. This is where it really gets tight. So as you can see, they're right up your ass. But if you do it right, you know old Dack will get you through. So we're grabbing this one. As soon as you see the 800 points, you want to press down, then straight back up, and then go right. So now we're heading into nearly the final section here, so going down through the middle. And here we go. Through the question mark, and pow! 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 Oh, mate! Perfection!
Now you try.
Alrighty, so now we're going into the breakdown, which is going to show you four different patterns at half speed, so that way you can play along. So let's not fool around.
I like to play.
If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing to good old Dack. And if you want to be a legend like Billy Mitchell, give this video a big thumbs up. Take it away, Lloyd.
Hey, guys. Oh, big golf, huh?
All right.
Well, see you later.